Way of the world, Carl. And our fathers screw us up, we turn around and do the same to our kids. The eternal cycle.
Until someone breaks it.
Little boy, be a man. That was Pop's only plan. He never kissed me or sang baby mine. Sure, I'd love to hug, but hey, I came out just fine. And if I ever would cry, he'd smack that tear from out my eye. He told me, grow up, kid, you're no Peter Pan. Little boy, be a man.
But you want to do your kid better, right?
You got any kids, Carl?
I do not.
Then what do you know about it? I suppose your father was a prince.
Well, yeah, a doctor. Little man, grow some balls.
Oh, he did.
He did every night. That motto rang throughout the halls. True story. On my 10th birthday, he showed me a gun.
Yeah.
Then took me to a cornfield and said, okay, run! His sense of humor was lame. I'm gonna let that pass. Lucky for me, so was his aim. If he'd have sewn some needlepoint to hang on the wall, it would have said, little man, grow some balls. Ball games that he missed, nights he came home pissed. Well, I don't think about that any longer. No one in the bleachers.
It's fights with the teachers.
I'm living proof. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. So, what say we set the kid straight?
Kid is doing fine. Look at he's a pilot serving his country. He's doing fine.
Are you sure about that?
Oh, Carl, you have got to let it go. Little man, little me. They come with no warranty. I tried to fix it, but who would have guessed? It's hard to say, but father doesn't always know best.
Yeah.
So Carl, when you have a kid,
my exit heaven forbid,
do as I say, not as I did. My
little boy, be a man.